I could find the whole meaning of life in those sad eyes. They've seen things you never quite say, but I hear.
Emily.
Come out of hiding, I'm right here.
Today I've decided that forever with you alone is just not enough. I vow this day to make the most of every moment. I pledge to you today that I will make you the most important person in my life, above all others, and that no one will come between us. You are the woman I choose to be with. Every hour, every day, I vow to be living for you and the family that we will build. But most importantly, in the presence of all gathered here today and before the Lord, I promise you that our house shall serve the Lord.
You let yourself think the things that I say just might matter to someone. All this time I've been keeping my mind on the running away, and for the first time I think I'd consider this day, because you
grateful I am for you. The joy that you bring onto my life cannot even be explained. You are my gentle spirit, my safe place, and most important, the priest of our home. I look forward to waking up to your favorite laughter, to being near you in our silent moments, to creating and achieving our goals together, to enjoying the simple things in life, like our silent walks, and to forever trying to catch up with you during our morning runs, even though I know I can never catch up. I choose you because you are an answered prayer. It's funny how God works, because your mother prayed for me and I prayed for you.
Simple and plain, and not much to ask from somebody.